This is the percussive open right hand palm, hitting the bass with the palm of the hand, and it's really more of a percussive effect, although there are ways of using it melodically, so. Then there is a two-hand combination, which really requires some independization rhythmically, like one, two, one, two, you know. So it's more rhythmically.